I don't care what rock you crawled out from. Bring it! You picked the wrong people to fight with. We got a head start!
Let's party! Can we be getting started? Open the Tri-Soul Shine!
That was so easy! You picked the wrong people to fight with. Guess practice makes perfect.
We will not go easy on you.
Dragon Swarm! Dragon Swarm!
That was so easy!
A new skill under my belt!
This is awesome!
You thought you could win? Too bad!
Something wrong?
This looks just like... Could it be?
Oh, what's that?
This is the Maristella.
That's the Maristella? The treasure that you've been searching for?
I...
What? Seriously? Never imagined we'd find it in a place like this.
I've been searching for it for so long, and now I finally found it.
Well, what are you gonna do next? Weren't you gonna use that as a clue to find your grandpa?
Now's not the time.
Wait, but wasn't Ifrid the one who hid the Maristella?
Now's hardly the time to be excited over some treasure.
We need to hurry up and beat that scallywag Alexei to a pulp.
With all the henchmen he's got, why would Jaeger come alone?
Well, he did have his two lady friends with him.
Though they didn't attack us.
Who knows? Maybe he thought dying would be the easiest way to solve his problems.
What do you mean?
I'm not too sure myself.
Full focus on the enemy in front.
Dragon Swarm!
Mustard.
Angel Ring.
Next.
You know, maybe you should, think.
What a powerful foe!
You want to run away?
This is my style!
The sign of victory!
Yeah!
Yay!
Guess there's no looking back now.
We're taking Alexei down. It's that simple. We can't let the world become any more chaotic than it already is.
It's up to us to stop him.
Everything we've done is for this moment.
Every one of us is ready for whatever may happen. Let's do this!
Golden opportunity!
It doesn't seem fair!
Brilliant!
That was so easy!
We will not go easy on you!
Grant me thy divine protection!
Watch out!
Oh, silver light! Angel ring!
Grant me thy divine protection! Feel this holy power!
That was so easy! Thank you.
You said something about finding a treasure earlier. What was it?
It's the Maristella. Having it in my hands really hoists my honor among pirates.
Whose honor? Is it really that special? That little thing?
It's not only small. If I have an itch on my head, I can use it to scratch it.
You can?
And if I polish it enough, I can use it as a mirror and find any food stuck on my face.
That too?
And if I whirl it around just so, it becomes a deadly weapon.
And even that? Wait, what am I saying? Why do I always get caught up in your spell, Patty?
Merely one of the powers of this symbol.
Really?
You'll fall for anything, won't you?
That's far enough. We'll never let you through.
The Royal Guard. Then Alexei must be just up ahead.
He's gotta be. All right, guys, let's do this.
Focus on the enemy in front. Victory calls, and I come.
As you will.
Yes!
I'm glad we won.
I almost feel sorry for them.
Captain, are you all right?
Sodia, Witcher, were you able to withstand Zod's attacks?
The ships are anchored at a distance. We're the advance party. Those who came after us have divided into small groups and are proceeding with the landing.
You're being cautious.
That's smart. If you came in force and got caught, that'd be the end of that.
From here on, this is our duty. You need to withdraw.
Perky as ever, aren't you? Sorry, but we're gonna ignore you on that one.
If we did that, everything we've done up until now would be for nothing.
I think we should cooperate, but that's just me.
We've all come to defeat Alexei, after all.
She's right. We're all here to bring Alexei down.
Well, and save the world in the process, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Okay then, let's all play nice and go pound this guy.
Thank you. well. Everyone's here. Welcome to the very depths of the ocean.
It's over, Alexei! Don't add to your crimes any further!
Ah, Princess Estelles. How nice to see you up and about. Which tells me Jaeger was useless.
He's dead.
I thought surely he'd come through in the end, but oh, how I was mistaken.
Is toying with the destinies of others how you have your fun?
Alexei! What happened to the ideals you held? What changed?
Flynn, are you still saying things like that?
Nothing has changed except my methods. Absolute power is all that can revive this rotting, stagnant empire. Indeed, the world.
And just how many lives do you plan to sacrifice to acquire it?
No true reformation could occur so long as I followed the means presented by the Empire. You should understand this well.
Whoa, whoa. Don't tell me you're actually listening to this drivel.
Nonsense! It's all nonsense! Every word out of his mouth is a lie!
Why have you taken such a hurtful path? Someone of your stature could have found another way!
At times, dreamers must suffer being branded as criminals. But I'll suffer such burdens gladly. I promise to free this world from the Entelechia, from the air, and from this pitiful empire! This world shall be reborn!
I don't give a damn what you're doing this for, but you're making a lot of people cry. And that's enough of a reason to take you down!
There's no turning back now.
How tedious.
If you'll excuse me, I'm a very busy man.
He's getting away!
No, he isn't!
Everyone, jump!
Hey, boss. So you really want to go through with this?
Must I put up with such questions, even from you? None of you, none, thinks the Empire is in the right.
The ends don't always justify the means, boss. These kids taught me that.
I could never agree with your way of doing things. A way that is filled with pain. If you truly have no intention of changing your ways, then...
The guilds and the Empire both have good points. You can't just wipe them out and start over.
Using force will surely breed resentment and contempt. You do know that, don't you?
There's no guarantee the world you'd make would be any better than this one.
I didn't place my trust in you so you could force your ideas on the entire world. If realizing your vision requires destruction, then I have no choice but to end you here and now.
All the booty in the world couldn't make me sign on as part of your twisted dream.
Nobody's gonna buy what a bastard like you says.
I see my explanations are wasted on you. The small-minded always fear change. However, all the air in the world is now in my grasp. You have no hope of victory.
Yeah, right. You're still trying to figure out the formula for this place.
What? Rita, what do you mean?
This guy still hasn't completely unlocked Zaude's controls.
Is he just buying time?
Ah yes, Rita Mordio. How very careless of me.
Are you serious? And you think you can change the world? Don't make me laugh.
How very right you are. Very well, then this will be one more trial along my path to my rightful place as ruler. You will be the first sacrifice made for the new world's dawn. Come!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! I thought he didn't have all of Zaude's power yet.
He doesn't, but he may have enough.
He's betting the world on this. He's gotta pull out all the stops. Let's go!
this world will be reborn. Do not interfere.
Nobody gives a damn about whatever world you want.
You're a fool to cross swords with me.
Damn, he may be crazy, but he still fights like a commandant.
I'll defeat you and punish myself for trusting you.
So, the tool turns on its master.
Tools can kill you if they aren't used properly.
You are foolish to rebel against your destiny.
I've chosen my own destiny. To fight you.
Do you believe your milquetoast ideas can bring lasting change to the world?
I swore to my friends that we would try.
Not a single one of you could best me.
You've chosen the wrong path.
We finish this now.
Dragon Swarm!
Come on, Wind. Knock him around and cut him down.
Who did this?
Thanks.
Not bad.
Fall to the power!
You are finished.
I think that's enough for now.
Now the law will give you your due punishment.
You'll be stripped of your title as Commandant.
I can do even better than this.
There's potential within me.
I'm even stronger now.
It's over, Alexei.
Is this the top of Zaude? Is that the core? It's so big! You continued the analysis this whole time?
We will witness together the might of Zaude.
No!
You fool!
Yuri, look out!
That is the power of Zaude. No, but I thought... this cannot be.
The Autophagos? Did you use that much air?
No. This catastrophe has always waited there.
What do you mean? The Autophagos was never eliminated. It was just sealed off, far from sight.
Yes, and now it has returned to spread the ruin it once rained down upon the ancients. And to think,
I caused it all. The ultimate irony.
You mean Zauda had been holding it back this entire time? Look out!
We were never more than worms writhing before an approaching storm.
The time has come, our death draws near.
No one can escape its doom!
Shut up already, you bastard!
It seems in the end that I was the greatest fool of all.
Over there somewhere.
The Autophagos disappeared into the void. Yeah, well, guess they didn't really say they destroyed that thing. They just went off and left this piece of crap remnant behind. Flynn?
My room. Why? Didn't think she hated me this much. Oh. Ugh. Huh? The Child of the Full Moon. The leaders of the ancients possessed an innate power, and were called the Children of the Full Moon. The Shrine of Zaude received their lives and power. It sealed the Autophagos away, saving the world.
You have awakened.
Duke, so it was you who saved me.
I couldn't afford to have this sword lost to the sea forever.
Okay. I still owe you my thanks. So the Shrine of Zaude was powered by the lives of the Children of the Full Moon?
Humans brought forth the Autophagos and led it. Consider it atonement. The few remaining Children of the Full Moon, together with the Entelechea, decided on how the world would be. The Imperial family are their descendants.
So that's how the Empire started. And that's why that sword, the key to Zaude, will prove a true emperor.
As long as air is used, no one can oppose the Autophagos. For it is born of air itself.
You wanted to stop the Autophagos too. That's why you were going around calming all the air crinae, right?
Correct.
Why didn't you ask for help from the Empire or the Guilds? You could have stopped Alexei if you'd done that.
I have aligned myself with the Entelechea. I have no intention of coexisting with humanity. What's more, the masses of humanity will never come to any accord.
So, what are you trying to do? The Autophagos was too much, even for that ancient civilization.
There is a way.
You say you despise humanity, but what about us? Aren't we human? Why did you give me Deinomos? Why did you cooperate?
You were the only ones who even attempted to communicate with the Entelechea. That is why. Never mind. It is done.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
I will protect our world. Our Terka Lumeres.
Hold on! Ugh. Damn it!